seems to actually be going slower now. Maybe the bearings are starting to get stuck over time, since this fan is probably about 20 years old, I guess. I don't know, maybe 10 years old, but it's still old enough and bearings start to get stuck, which is a common way that fans end up in the recycling, unfortunately. Yeah.
Seems a lot slower now.